To follow this tutorial, you need to make adjustments to the skeletal system. Tutorials titled Better Finger Management and Easy Fix for Broken Fingers, links are in the description, explain how to do that. Mixamo's standing torch walk forward stop edge animation is used here. In addition to that, let's also grab a bunch of reference images from the internet. Let's go. Bake animation to control rig. Select hand control and press body part. Let's open a new animation layer. Go to frame 30 and choose snap to frames. Let's rotate the hand control and set the animation key. Go to very beginning and set 0 key to reset the change in rotation. Now let's work on details. Let's start with the middle finger. Rotate and move fingertip control until you are satisfied with its placing. Let's continue with ring finger. This one and pinky are very bizarre. Last but not least, fixing the pinky. You also need to pay attention to this bone, just in front of the fingertip. And this one also needs fixing. Let's continue to change angle of view and place fingers to our liking. As we can see, it's very easy to translate and rotate fingers with the controls at fingertips. Now let's pose the thumb. The guy will hold a lamp, but originally, the animation was for holding a torch. The index finger can go more inside. As you pause and make tiny adjustments, you may not notice how time has flown by. You can also rotate this bone. If you can't, go through Easy Fix for Broken Fingers tutorial. Now the most important step is to set the animation key. And set 0 key at the beginning. Now let's fix the fingers on the right hand. For this tutorial, I think it is enough to fix the little finger and the ring finger. But you keep practicing, as the more the better. Again, to save our work, let's set the key. Okay, let's see how it looks. Much better in my opinion. It is best to save a version before merging layers. Okay, now let's merge and delete the top animation layer while merging. You know the next routine steps. Bake to skeleton, delete mesh, save as a new version, the usual stuff. Thanks to subscriber That Flamingo for idea of this tutorial.